Everybody go. What is it, boy? Something's coming. A truck? Yeah?
It's me, Talcott. My grandpa served the Amasidia family. Yeah.
No way.
Yes way. Welcome back, Your Majesty. Yes, sir. That's right. Huh? Just a second. Said he wants to have a word with you.
He can have it in person.
He said you can have it in person. Okay. We should be there shortly, sir. Wow. I can't tell you how good it is to see you again.
Yeah, you sure look different, though.
You think so? Guess I've grown some these 10 years.
10 years?
The guys must be pinching themselves right now.
Where are they, anyway?
Lestallum, more often than not, but they take a lot of trips to Hammerhead.
For?
For Miss Cindy. You know, back at the garage. She's a tough one, but when she needs a little extra muscle out on the road, she gives him a call.
Huh.
Oh, speaking of which, the guys said they're near Hammerhead right now, so we'll be meeting them there. You know, ever since you disappeared, Your Majesty, it's been nothing but nighttime, nonstop. Lestallum still has light, thanks to the power plant, so just about everyone's taken refuge there.
Only there?
Everywhere else has been abandoned. Demons moved in, forcing the people to move out. People still swing by the garage at Hammerhead from time to time, but it usually isn't for repairs. These days it's less of a service station and more of a slayer station, a base for demon hunting. The garage is still open, though. One of the few places that is.
So, Sid, is he still alive and kicking?
He's kicking all right, just not as hard as before. He hasn't really been himself lately. At least, not since he moved out to Lestallum. Someone suggested he move the garage there too, but old man Sid wasn't having it. He called it a big fat chocobo turd of an idea. Said it just wouldn't be the same anywhere else.
Sounds like Sid, all right.
Miss Cindy said she didn't mind either way, so the garage will probably stay put for a while. And without any tinkering to do, Ignis's gourmet seafood is about all Sid has left to look forward to. With all the demons prowling around, more folk were getting hurt. Or worse. So Iris talked the marshal into taking out the demons themselves. Iris the Demon Slayer, they call her. Gladio and the others, they lend him a hand whenever they can. Promto spends most of his time hunting around Hammerhead. He tries to impress Miss Cindy, but she's already married to her work.
And Ignis?
He hunts too. We tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen. Said if anything, he's more used to the darkness than we are.
Never got his vision back.
I'm afraid not. But that being said, he gets by pretty well on his own. Gladio and Promto usually hunt on their own as well. It isn't often you see the three of them together nowadays. They still work as a team every once in a while, but each has his own set of tasks to keep him busy.
Is that so?
We've arrived, Your Majesty. Everyone will be so happy to see you. Don't worry, I won't be going anywhere. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to ask.
That's all you have to say for yourself after all this time?
Noct! It's you! It's really you!
I hadn't realized it.
Well, well. You kept us waiting.
Not like I wanted to. We've got catching up to do. Let's head inside. So, Ignis, you're really cooking like you used to.
Well, more or less. I can manage with far less help than I required before.
You know, it's okay to ask for help. You don't need to prove anything to us.
Probably more about proving it to himself. I say we leave him to it.
Yeah, I guess that's how he got so good. Even better than before, if you can believe it.
My taste buds sure do.
Perhaps I've developed a culinary sixth sense.
Hey, Iggy, you ought to follow Wescombe's example. Open up a restaurant.
I'll give the matter some thought. Assuming such demand still exists in a post-apocalyptic world.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
Home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah.
Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it! Yeah.
Audit.
Oh!
Ignis, find just the thing.
Really takes you back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way.
Well, here we are.
Yeah.
Takes a lot out of me.
Not making it through here.
Talcott was raring to tag along.
Well, he is a hunter in his own right.
Feels like only yesterday he was still a child.
Sounds like he's all grown up now. I'll bet Jared would be proud.
Our game as hunters, haven't we? Kor sure ran us through the ringer.
Even Aranea's been taught a thing or two.
It won't be for naught. There's still gonna be cleanup when all is said and done.
Yeah, I'm sure you can handle it. We've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again. Follow me.
What kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
My friend, let's do this.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
he doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. We'll keep him busy.
Before he strikes again!
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
Get out! Feels like I'm just hitting air.
And the flames grow hotter.
What can we do to kill it?
Stay back so it doesn't kill us!
Dead meat!
Ignis is in trouble. Going for it! Got it!
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop.
On we go. At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Eh. He'll save our legs the walk up.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago. I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we, Noct?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Promto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one to take with me.
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like. That the one you want?
This is it. Listen to your heart, Noct.
Interesting choice there, Noct. Guess a big brother's gotta turn a blind eye every now and again.
You sure you want a picture with just me, buddy? It's sweet and all, but a little bit creepy. Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. So you are the chosen king, but you are a second choice at best. Do you like what I've done with the world? I twisted it all just for you. The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages! Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Promto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care, Majesty.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis.
Come to me!
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out.
That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Dearest Luna, you did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward,
though my son may indeed be. He has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Thank you.